and that if there is an independent Kurdistan in Turkey or in Iraq or elsewhere, what would that do to Iran's own Kurdish minority? Will they feel incited? Will they feel emboldened to seek independence for themselves or join another neighboring independent Kurdish state, as would have been the case in northern Iraq?